Hello, my lovelies. The Coke Queen here, still in House Flipper. This is going to be the last video today. Not that I think you guys will mind, because I'm cranking them out. I have fibromyalgia, so I'm home, unfortunately, because I can't work. So that's why I have plenty of time while my kids are at school, as long as I'm feeling well enough to be able to record. Can we stick this in the middle? Get rid of this trash, fix the windows. Ooh, I see a plug that's broken. Light bulbs that need to get fixed. Lots of them. Holy Osmosis Jones. One more. Change window. Change window. Cell curtain. Those don't have curtains. Oh, one more. Change that window. Okay. Okay, I see you, game. I see you. Pretty. Actually, you know what? I was going to stick those down there, but what else am I going to stick on that if I don't keep those on there? Why do you want this one, you fucking weirdo? I guess you want that one too, so, well, you're still a fucking weirdo. Come on, game. Stop fucking pooping yourself. Nope, not what I meant to do. I meant to do this so I could see which fucking way it's facing. I think that way is the front. Okay. Oh, why? Why do I take the time to repair that just for it to be like, just kidding, sell it anyway? Okay. Light oak mosaic. And this. Get out of here. White. Alright, let's get this little room done with. And then we'll do the one that's connected to it. And that'll be that for the day. And then I gotta go pick up my little nuggets. Dark brown panels with wallpaper. Okay, I get to choose. I think I like this one. Probably way too much. I know. But for extra precautions. still gotta fix that switch. Don't forget. Don't forget it! Okay. There we go, there we go. Crank out these walls, mama. Almost done with this wallpaper. Okay, okay, I kind of dig it. Where's 95? Oh. '96. There they are. Ugh. So I do need to put these down here, at least for now. Okay, that can't go in the middle, question mark. Ugh. Okay. Nope, that's the middle. That looks good. Now I can move this stupid SOB. Maybe I'll stick it over here. Go back one, you sly fox. Whew, thank goodness. And you know what? Really not that many extra tiles if you think about it. Just one pack. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, repair this. Huh? I wonder why those screws make a different noise than the other ones. They're like... The other one's like... I know both those noises were terrible. Please don't judge me. Put that there. Let's get the three doors so I don't have two doors. How do I know where you want me to put said two doors? Golden, Burned Beach. I can only assume you mean these two. Which is a bit annoying. But what doors do we put in here? Burnt Beach, Golden, Burnt Beach. Okay. Brilliant. But you're not gonna... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You're not gonna have any lights in the room? Question mark? I don't know what we're doing in this room. Just sitting looking at each other? That's pretty much all you can do. okay. I don't mind it. It's not the greatest. We can at least fit back here. Bonus. A coffee table. Golden. What have we gone with? The burnt beech for the doors. So I suppose we can go with that for this. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how else you'd really set it up. I suppose maybe bring one of these back over here. And then move the chairs. Move this for a tick. This one forward a little. Now, are these standing plates? No, we're going with golden. Okay, so I can make them be standing plates. Put two on here. That one's too far over. I only needed three, so let's move this bad boy. Yep. I need like some sort of giant rug. And it has to be something that's not modern looking, because this house is totally not modern looking. How big is this? You know what? I kind of like that there. And then... what is this? I like that, because then I'm going to stick a little table and chair in here. Table and chairs in here again. Are these new? Excuse me? Burnt beech, brilliant, with golden legs. That's relatively in the middle. Adam and chairs. Countess and her status. Let's do these. Light colored chair with armrests. Yeah, I want the armrests. Cream with gold. Just too close to you, so you didn't want to go down. About here. Nope. This is the best viewpoint. Okay. Put a little flowery down. I feel like this is a nice country-esque. Oh my god. When you think something's in the middle and then you look at it and it's like that. makes you wonder what you're doing with your life. I want more white ones. Three gold and gold. And then accessories, kitchen. Is it the same as those? Ones with floweries like that. Yep, okay. They're having a little tea party. Teapot. Then saucer. And by saucer I mean cup. And then maybe they're having salad with it. Soup. Well, let's get Damascus. Some more decorative plates on there. Decorations. Standing. One needs to move a little closer. And maybe up one. Nope, back one. It wasn't the right one. Okay. Brilliant. Look at that! Okay, I genuinely like how this came out. I was a little scared at first when there was nothing in the middle of the room, but I like that I put a little, like, tea party table in there. Let me know what you guys think. You think it came out good? How did you guys lay this out? Did you stick the couch in the middle and try to make it work around that? Did you have to move all this stuff to do that? I don't know. But yeah, I think this is where we're going to end it. It's a little shorter than most, but we've done two rooms, that little back room, which really was nothing. Yeah, but it's getting late. I got to get my boys soon. So I love you all. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.